They're desperately trying to take our job titles.
Yeah.
With all this. So don't get it twisted.
It's weird, right?
Like, because once they start talking about feelings and emotions, that's exactly what we do as DJs.
Right.
So now it's, you know, we're treading on some light water, but they'll never be able to do what we do. Huh? Famous last words, but look, right. You know, walk with me on it. So that just means that all the DJs that are listening right now, that means don't look at this lightly, man. This is warfare on your job, man.
Like, right.
And there's a lot of jobs that they're predicting going to be gone in 10 years. Yeah. All these factory jobs, gone, man. That's all going to be robotics.
Right.
Don't get it twisted.
Yeah.
And the U.S. especially is going to be either you got it or you don't. This right. credit is going to be laughable in a minute. It's either you got paper or you don't.
Yeah.
That trickles down into this job of DJing or this opportunity to DJ, I should say.
Yeah, you're right.
You know, you don't, oh, I don't got, you know, you shouldn't be saying I got to play this gig. You should be saying I get to play this gig.
Right.
And when you get there, man, pour your fucking heart out. Leave your heart on that stage, dude, because we don't know how long this is going to last. This pandemic hit, we stopped playing for people.
Yep.
We would have never predicted
that. Never.
So, like, go in with your AAA game. Go in like Notorious B.I.G. is over your shoulder watching your set, or like, I don't know, whoever your favorite DJ is, or you know, favorite person or comedian or whatever, your mom, brother, whatever, you know, go in with that mentality. That's really how I approach my sets. I go in there like, this might be my last one. After this, it's a no-go. I'm trying to say something. Here's what I want to express. I'm not worried about what DJ Yes Man is doing before me, or this guy. I'm not even there to listen to their set. Like, they might absolutely annihilate it, but to be completely honest, man, most of the gigs I've seen, the openers have been crushing the headliners, crushing them.
Interesting.
And now I'm not talking about the haters that play all the hits. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about dudes are going in there and they're like, man, I got there. You can feel the hunger, dude.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So those are the dudes you need to be hanging with. The openers. That's why I do Red Bull 3 style, because I'm always asking the contestants questions like, yo, how did you go from 98 to 115 in 3 records and get away with it, you sly you? You know, these are the kind of people I'm trying to hang out with.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to know. I want to learn.
Yeah. Oh, that's amazing. Such good insight.